Hello, everyone. My name is Mortensen, and we're back with survival games.
Which we actually haven't done in a long time.
I wouldn't say long, but
hello.
It's not. It's been a substantial amount of time. Oh yeah, for here.
You're there. You're gone. Aww.
What? Jump into lava because I hate my life. Okay. It'd be cool if people that are teaming can mark themselves as it and then both be assassins and only see each other.
That would be kind of nifty, yeah.
And then people that are 8 blocks away from us couldn't see us.
It'd be cool if they added
Oh, we're just next to each other.
Are we?
That never happens.
Yes.
Well, we're going
it's
behind
a sign.
You then.
Sounds good.
Sign that we're probably not going to win, but we're going to get close.
We're going to do our best.
Oh, I need to drink now.
Oh, you gotta run! There you go.
I'm running anyway because I can drink and run at the same time because I'm MLG pro like the. Okay. We're going in this direction. Oh, that didn't even take out my health even. Oh, there's actually a chest there for once. It has a sword, it has some food. Let's move on. I'll give you the stuff you. Where did you go?
Right here.
Oh, there you are. Don't attack people already.
That's fine.
Where did he attack you? I'm just coming up here. I'm holding my sword out so I don't get attacked. I would anyway, but you know what I mean. From now, I'll give you the snowballs, I guess.
Okay, I'll just hit people with snowballs.
Just to knock him away from me. To knock him away from you so I can hit him.
That works.
And, oh, there's another sword for you.
Awesome.
Over here. Yeah, there. I was sorting my inventory.
Oh, I see.
What you're respecting there.
I thought you were.
Oh, a stone sword. Sweet. And some armor for you and some food for you.
Sweetness.
And then there's some food for you.
Thank you.
Moving on. Friendship and rainbows. It's basically what this recording is basically is.
Yep, pretty much friends.
Bunch
friends.
Of rainbows.
I see...
And a bunch of rages.
I see chest.
There's so a chest up here. Horrible chest, but whatever. There's like
stone sword.
A thing. Steel sword?
Stone.
No, steel. Oh, that's what now we're talking. Mod packs. Oh, look at that. Some arrows for you.
Sweet. I just need a bow.
Sweet. Oh, there's a chest there too. Where are you, by the way?
I'm probably in one of the buildings.
You're not going to be able to see my name. That's the problem here.
Yeah.
Which building? Come out. Wherever you are.
I'm just trying to get all the stuff.
I thought I saw a name over here. Oh, it's not you. It's no one.
You're just
Can you like... describe to me how close to the snow you are?
Oh, God. I don't even know. I didn't know there was snow around here. Hold on.
What kind of house are you in? A tree house or not a tree house?
It was... Right where we were still at when before we split off.
I don't know what ass that is.
I
was just going to... Oh, there you are. And there's another guy over here.
Yep.
Oh, double team him! Oh, that's not gonna work, brah. It's not gonna work. Oh, that it did work! I didn't know it's gonna do that much damage on such a distance. Die!
Don't hit me.
Get him! Yay! Okay, I'm gonna need some pants.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, you're just gonna take the best one. Yay! Friendship.
And then, hold on.
And here's the arrows. Oh, there's a guy over there, too.
Oh, I got a bow.
And there's some arrows.
Awesome.
Okay, this guy's over here. We need to take him out.
Okay.
He doesn't seem to have any armor, so it's just basically just a free kill, but it's still good.
Wait,
there's two people up here!
Wait,
I think they're teaming! Come over here. Get him!
Go.
Die, bro! Yeah! Oh, you got both the kills, damn it.
Sorry.
I think I saw him drop arrows, so I guess there's nothing either anyway.
Actually, nothing.
Oh.
These I guys didn't are get really nothing good. From them.
Those guys are really good. Oh, what? Arrow for you, and
sweet.
More food.
I might have got
and
I
more
have
snowballs.
Lots of food.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you the arrows at least, because I'm not gonna have them. I'm not gonna have use of them. In here, nothing.
I have a lot of
up
food.
Up here, it's gonna be something. It's gonna be something up here, I swear. It's gonna be something. It's gonna be something! Come on now! It's nothing.
I got a
That's
lot
the first time
food.
I've ever seen no chests in this building. Wow. Oh! It's gonna be here! The drop's gonna be here. We're staying here.
Oh, God. Get inside.
Okay, close the door. I'll close that door.
I'm up on the stairs.
I'm gonna stay down here to see. Because if they do come, we're two people. Remember.
Yep.
If we both stand here, and when they come in...
Smack. Well, don't stand in front of the window. Psh.
I know. I'm gonna stand up. That wouldn't work either. I need to stand down here. They're gonna go from direction over there anyways. They won't be able to see me unless they actually look through, actually like stare through the window.
That's true. Do you need any food? Or...
this is a good place to be right now. No, I have a good amount.
Okay.
Oh, there he is.
Okay. So we'll try and split up as fairly as four.
Yeah, possible. I'll tell you what I find right away.
Okay.
Oh, two iron swords! Take him down!
Don't hit me! Got him! Oh. Another! Damn it! Sorry.
No! Oh no!
Actually, he's pretty decently geared. He's more geared than
you. Yeah, but look at. Yep, but he has golden pants, so I have the advantage, obviously.
No, actually, you don't. He does. Because of his chest plate.
Don't you freaking shoot me, bro. Healing mushrooms, too.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was shit. Oh, I got the most hits in there. She should have been died.
Oh no, they got quite a good hit on
like,
you.
Like, every time I play Minecraft, there's someone with it. So, don't bite your tongue. It's gonna happen.
I hope that someday I do get to see Captain Sparkles. I would just be so incredibly happy. I would just be, like, crying. I would be like, oh my god, it's Captain Sparkles. I want to kill him just because, but I know it won't go up on YouTube because of it. But you know what? I don't care. I'm going to kill you and post it on YouTube.
Here, just stand there like, hey, kill me. Make good YouTube videos. Just, like, completely suck up like, hey, kill me. Take my stuff. Oh, we're on the
no,
opposite side.
No, I won't be doing that.
Let's go towards Blue, since it's in the middle of us.
There are you. There you are. Okay, Blue.
There are you.
Alright, Blue.
Yeah, blah. The Blues. We gotta go to the Blues. Oh, so everyone's going towards Blue. That's not a good decision.
Only two people.
Well, everyone that's not going to the middle.
Yeah, pretty much. Just keep going straight to the back wall.
No, because there's stuff in his chest.
Okay.
And this guy was following me, and he tried to get my chest. Well, I'm going towards you now. Someone's behind me, and they're just walking behind me. Okay, whatever. Look at that! 5 kills at once? What, that's just 5 kills at once?
What?
That was, like, instant killage.
I got stone axe, in case he comes after us.
Where are you?
Right behind you.
Okay. Oh, this is just a pointless building. Whatever.
I'm going to go to the wall, because there's usually a couple chests over here. I see 3 right away.
Yeah. I see 3! Whatever. I tried to say something in Norwegian, and then I realized that's not a good language to talk about now. Can you give me some food?
Yeah, I'll give you some stuff in just a second. I want to just try and get all this stuff before anyone comes up here.
Okay, that's just rotten flesh. I'm just going to look at it and not do anything. I think there's another chest over here.
Yeah, check that. I'm going to go check this house real quick.
Like, usually, at least. That means it doesn't mean it's in an arrow. There's nothing, so I'm going this way. Okay, so a house next to it, too, so I'll go to that one.
Alright, come here.
First, okay.
If you're going somewhere.
Are you still in here? Yeah, there's a guy on the outside. We need to just...
Here, do you want stuff?
Yeah.
Wooden sword.
That's better than wooden axe, at least. That's at least better
than
that.
I have no food, besides rotten flesh.
Oh, well, we're just gonna have to kill this guy and get food from him, then.
Yep.
Go!
Please have food.
You just punched me.
I didn't punch
what?
You. Oh, 2 of them.
So that's okay, this knocks people back. That's a wow, that's a stupid ability.
3 people.
A chest. Oh, that's good to have. Okay, let's go. Rush him.
Go.
There's 3 people here. This is gonna be a very awkward fight.
Yeah, it is.
This way.
Oh god.
Got him.
Good.
I'm gonna put in this arm for now and let's kill him. Oh, they left. Well, whatever. You do not have smoots. There we go. Oh, yeah, I got food now. Here's a steak, because that's just all I have.
Oh, hold on.
Go. Hey, guy. See? Isn't there. Throw away the wooden axe, because it's going to be useless at this point. I'm going this way.
Help.
Here's an iron axe. Take him down. Yes. Yeah! Okay, we're doing really well.
Anything? Food, please.
There's a bow, but you already have that. Oh,
food,
I have boots for
food,
myself.
Food.
Oh, the iron axe. I'll just throw all this because you don't have a chest plate. Or chain leggings.
Food.
Or XP. Or that arrow I have.
No, like, seriously, food. I'm... screw it.
Oh, this one. Oh, chain helmet for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, God. I hope this gets me
fishing rod
enough. I need to regen so bad. I have 3 hearts.
We need to just not die, and we're good. Okay, I have the iron axe now. Oh, where is this? Where is this? Where is this? We're gonna need it. We're gonna need it.
Let me check this house to see if there's a... table. There it is, a crafting table.
This might be in the center, actually. Actually, I don't know, because I can't see where the beam is.
Okay, I got us 4 bread, so that's good.
Oh, good. Look at the wooden axe that's picked up that I want. Oh, you're here. I have another steak, so I'm fine for now. I'm like really, really shaky, shaky.
Yeah,
shaky,
I don't know where it is.
I don't think anyone's been here. I think people just ran past it because they're trying to kill each other.
Whoa! Oh! Help! Help!
No!
Help.
She's not gonna win again! She's not gonna win again! Take her! Take her! Take her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Yeah! Yes! Oh my!
Crap! I'm still down at 3 hearts. Oh, here comes someone else.
Wooden sword. I mean, stone sword.
Shoot.
Get him, get him, get him. I got knocked
in
the
air. Oh, that's you. That's you. Damn it.
How?
Because I had 2 hearts.
What the hell? My freaking toolbar glitched out. People are apparently trying to sleep, so I'm gonna have to be quieter now.
Oh,
my people trying to sleep. It's not late at all.
11 o'clock's not
that bad. Where are you? Where are you? Right. We're in the same direction. Let's go this way.
Alright, I'll follow.
Blast off! That's the sound of me blasting off. That sounds weird. Let's not say that again. Oh, workbench. Thank you.
Yeah, that's always nice to have.
Doesn't seem to be anything in here.
I'm going up these stone stairs.
Oh! Oh, I found something. People are flying right in front of me.
Where are
oh
you?
God, there's a mass murder outside of my
location.
I don't know. I'm in the building that we went in first. There's a mass murderer, so let's move on. Because that was just... a cluster.
Okay, fine. Let's go up the stairs.
Cluster. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy.
Well,
he's attacking me. He's attacking. He's attacking me.
Oh my god.
You have a weapon?
No, I don't. And I don't even know where you went.
I'm here behind you. Run!
Let's go up.
Run.
Come on.
My game glitched out. Yeah, he's still chasing me.
Yeah, he completely somehow did not see me whatsoever.
Yeah.
Help. Okay. Help. 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 Help.
I'm kind of running away from him.
Well, now he killed me.
Wait, how do you possibly think we could kill him with no weapon?
Well, no, I was trying. If he would have killed you anyways, or whatever.
You said I was going to come back and help you. How am I supposed to kill
let's
him?
Let's go that way.
Okay, fewer people are looking towards the direction over here, so let's go this way. Because there's only one person this way.
Okay, let's go.
In the building here, there's 2 chests. And there's armor.
Well, I just try and keep
running. There's also armor.
This is where people die. I don't
know
where
I went. I have armor for you. I found 2 chase plates. Here.
Pick up.
Also, I have a weapon so we can protect ourselves.
Well, you ran away and I don't know where you're at now.
I was looking at you and waiting for you. Hey, you're running away from me. Hey.
Shoot. I'm fine.
Hey. Damn it.
God dang.
Darn it. Oh, here's a weapon for you. And a compass for me. Behind us, there's 2 people. Run. Nothing in it. Moving on. Okay.
Dude,
no,
dude,
what
here,
are you doing?
Dude,
what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you attacking him for? You should have just left him alone and not ran.
He saw me first, though.
I got a stone sword. Here's a stone axe.
Yeah, I know. You stole the stone sword. It's what I wanted. Come on, give me the stone axe.
Oh, here's some boots for you.
Ooh, I might not regen anymore.
I have food.
Good.
I have two iron. Run.
Hold on. There's a chest. There's a chest right here.
There's 2 chests over here. 3 chests. Holy, there's 4 chests over here.
Really?
And there's a stone sword, wooden sword is better than a wooden axe, and a stone sword, for that matter. More food? Okay, this is just chest wonderland.
Yeah, I need food.
And the helmet for you. Oh, you already have a helmet.
Yeah, I need food.
Do you have any... Okay, you have that. Here's food. That.
Yum, perfect.
It's gold, since you probably won't be able to, but now I'm gonna give it even there.
Always get as much gold as you possibly can, because if you ever get eight, then you get golden apple.
I keep saying it over and over again.
Okay.
That was actually a pretty good lucky chest stuff.
What the heck?
Okay, you need to tell me if something's happening.
I don't know where you're at. All the time.
Behind you. How do you lose track of me so quickly?
I don't
see. Oh, that was the fence, not you. Okay. Moving down here. I'm gonna have to, like, shoutcast my directions, too.
I know, because you just, like, literally, I was going right forwards, behind you for a
going
moment.
Going forwards. Just keep doing that forever. Tell me if you find a stick, then I can give you a stone sword and get an iron sword. That's a thing for you.
I have a stick. I'll take the feather.
That's a thing for no one.
I do need a bow still.
Oh, I didn't know I could actually get up here. There's a workbench. I wouldn't need a stick for that to help me. Okay, chest.
There you are.
Nothing in it. Nothing special anyway. Wasn't looted. Huh. Well, we seem to be in an impasse. In here. Oh, there's an area for a thing here. Let's hope it spawns here. In here.
You keep searching. I'm going to look and see if it's here that it's going to go.
Better not lose track of me this time.
I gotta
chain chestplate. Hey, you just kind of came out of nowhere. Oh, there's another chest.
Sorry.
Oh, I just found two new armor pieces for you.
Yeah, it's going here. Dude. Help.
Run. Just run.
I'm inside with three.
There's three people. Just run.
There was no way to get out.
I'm not dealing with this shit. I'm not dealing with three people. Frick that. Ugh. What have we said about teaming people? Three people just makes it worse. I'm gonna put on my player tracker. 19 blocks away. Wait, dead bodies?
Yeah, he has skeletons with him. Oh, God damn, he has one of those.
Well, as long as I just avoid the skeletons, they're not too as fast as him.
Yeah, they are.
It's just gonna lag behind. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for you to relieve your freaking two pieces of crap. Yeah? Do it already, bro. I dare ya. Okay, healing.
Oh, you got a mushroom stew.
Yep. Die, bro. That was bullshit! I got killed by a skeleton. I hate that class so much.
Those skeletons are so OP.
Not OP, they're really slow.
No, they're way too fast.
And you
have
to, like, stay the pace of them to be able to use them well, but they're fast enough to keep up, maybe, but not as fast. They're still gonna stay behind, even if they're as fast, because they're led by him. And then we can run away.
Okay.
Wait, I don't think there's actually a speed up in the beginning here. Yes, there it is. Oh!
All run! Right.
Yeah, nice, I got a wooden axe. And a chest plate. No spawn. Well, I could just not run away if there's no spawn killing. Yeah, there you are. Don't run away. There we go. Don't lose track of me. Please. Do you have food?
I have two pork chops. Where do you...
I'm over here. Here.
You also gotta remember, I can't see your name.
Oh, yeah. OMG, you said no spawn kill. Reset. Oh, you should probably have that food too. Because you only have two torque chops. Torque chops?
Pork chops.
I don't know what they are. What is a torque chop? Can you explain what a torque chop is?
Torque chop? Is it
another freaking wooden axe? Really? One fishing rod?
I have a wooden sword.
Okay. Gimme.
It's not fantastic.
Yeah.
But
it's better than nothing, like the iron axe basically is. I mean, wooden axe. Where did you go?
Right here.
There you go.
Oh, this
is definitely the last one, and then I'm gonna have to, like, hold
it.
Oh, perfect for the person that doesn't have it. Yeah.
You want some pants? Oh, wait, you already
have pants. Only they have pants. That's why I said perfect for the person that doesn't have it. Because you picked it up, so you knew it makes sense.
Yeah, it does. I just need a bow. God dang it. There you
up
are.
Up here. I forget the name thing, but still. Oh, there's three chests over here on the hill.
I found one right here as well.
Oh, snowball. Snowball.
Eggs.
I'm in the water. Over here in the river thing. Bob. Oh my god, these chests are the worst.
Yeah, that's alright.
They are literally the worst. That chest literally have two wooden axes and one wooden sword.
You did sneak attack with three.
Screw you, game. I hate you, game. Suck up, game. Knocking down 6 hearts. The derpest emote I've ever seen in my life. It's not an emote, it's a shitty thing. Weird shit. Whatever. Okay. Hey, fire. Can you die? There we go.
Wow. So dark in here now. It's so sad.
Oh, look, a helmet that I needed.
Oh, I can. No, get back here.
What? Ooh. Ooh. Let's go up here. Come here. Yeah, come on. Drop this. Let's start using my numpad more for the freaking toolbar because it's impossible to use my mouse wheel on it. It's just simply impossible.
Really?
It gets it's gotten me killed like 6 times in this recording session alone just to not
That's
have
hilarious.
My control working. I'll go. Oh no, it's not a chest. That's just a random looking thing. There we go. Let's go.
Wait, there's still another level.
And there's still another chest down here.
Found a chest.
Had food in it and a thing
Ooh.
That I don't need.
Ooh.
Even for full iron.
I found a mushroom stew.
Okay, they still haven't spawned a thing. Mushroom stew. Nice. I already have a mushroom stew, so I'm good with that.
Oh, good.
Oh, I found a chest I didn't see, apparently.
Ouch.
Oh, yes, let's go towards that.
Where are two people. That? Hold
on. Oh, there's two versus two. This is interesting. Are you really down there?
Yeah.
Hey, up here. Hey. Hey. Up here, bruh. Hey.
I hear ya.
Hey.
Full chain. What now?
Okay, I'm going back down. Because you obviously can't see me. And it doesn't matter anyway, because kind of need to get down anyway. Anyway.
Yeah, I actually can't even see where you're at. There you go.
Wait. Who cares? Nobody. Oh, there's a guy over there.
Where? I don't even know where you're at. God dang it.
Coming back. There you are. Hey, hey, hey.
I don't like your assassin thing anymore.
If you stay behind, because they probably have it so that they don't allow teaming.
Never
mind. Oh, wow. Two golden pants.
I don't know where you went. There you are.
More chain boots. Oh, yay! Full chain on both of us. We can actually be perfectly... Oh, you have better weapon than me. Never mind. I was gonna say perfectly matched in a match, but that's not correct. Another chain chest plate. Wow, game. Wow. Here.
I could use a bow, is what I could use.
More food.
God,
TNT, 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 I'm taking that.
Oh, really?
I'm stuck getting in web. Help.
Nice.
Oh, you're not gonna come by and help me? Whatever.
I figured you could
see, get it. I see how it is.
Stone sword. I have a stone sword for you.
Oh, yes. Bidding me. Yeah.
I just need a bow. That's all I need.
Look at the other people are both alive. Like I went into a player lobby, which always have no teams. And we're teaming. So we're just basically becoming worse than them.
I just need a bow. Please find me a bow. I want a bow.
You don't need a bow when you have all this good shit.
I see someone.
I'm going down. Not like that, but I'm just physically going down. Okay, I'm outside the door here. Where did he go? Oh, shit.
He's coming towards me. I think he wants the team.
I'm just gonna kill him then.
Yeah,
where is he?
Come up behind him.
Where is he? Which side?
I don't know.
I see him.
Come up behind him.
He saw me. He's running away to the other guy. Oh, let's go! Okay, I saw the other guy with diamond boots. Okay,
there
going back.
No, don't go back!
I tricked him, you know? Sorry, that was my purpose.
Never rush him!
You can't rush him!
Oh, god dang it, stupid
arrows. He didn't hit me.
Get him, go, go, go.
I can literally hit him if I just get a little bit closer.
Yeah. Keep him going to the right.
Back here.
I want your diamond boots. Get back here.
Keep chasing him to the right. Ah, crap.
I'm so close. Yeah.
You got him?
Yep.
Dang it. I was coming around the backside. Oh, I see the other... No, that's you, right?
Yeah, oh, you're still alive. I didn't realize.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
I was not paying attention. Oh, there's probably some iron boots over there. In that pile. There's a bow for you.
Oh my god, yes.
Actually, I have three bows.
Jeez.
Oh, mushroom stew for you. Probably don't need it, but still. Compass, I don't need. Whatever, you can take it. I put it in the pile, damn it.
I'm good. There's two iron swords. Or iron pieces. Going for it.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
I don't have any. Oops. Oh well, I don't have
Why
any.
Why are you kicking anyone? I'm not gonna kick anyone. I'm gonna kill him, and then you can kick me.
Oh, are you? Oh my god.
He's dead. Wow, you're really just knocking me back, aren't you?
Yep.
I hate the bow.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Crap! Crap!
How? Yes. Wow, you really do have better internet than me. Well, this has been 5 recording sessions in one. I don't understand how I actually did that once, when I usually just had max of 2.
Wow, I need to get you out more.
Wow. Probably a good idea. Yeah. Until next time, guys. I will see you later. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like if you want to. Leave a dislike if you didn't like the video.
Never leave dislikes. No. No, ignore him. Ignore his dislike thing. He needs to be happier about stuff. Tell him no dislikes, just likes. That's all you say, because then it's just making it sad. So
I'm trying to do an outro here. I'm trying to do an
outro. I think I just
said next time, guys. I will see you later.
Bye.
Until next time, this has been Mortensen and Amanda signing out. Peace out, guys.
Grizzly bear gone. Bye-bye.